Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Real Island Boy, on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, all of them same time. I got some breaking news for y'all out there. Guess what I just hear is motherfucking breaking news, because I didn't know, and it seemed like my girl Wendy had the 411 on the scoop as she got this morning on her live talk show on Fox. Listen, let me get it queued up. 1 second. Listen up.
Thank you for being here. There is just so much going on. Literally, as I'm putting on my bracelet, the telephone rings. Congratulations to Foxy Brown. She had a baby girl.
A what?
No word on exactly who the baby's father is, but allegedly it's a reggae star.
Ooh.
And I'm not going to say his name.
Ooh.
Because I think that me and Foxy have some sort
reggae
of relationship
star.
And the Bureau of
who that is?
Telephone.
Yeah.
And so maybe she'll call us. You know, back when remember when we did the five days of different looks, and were you watching that day I came out to It's Necessary, Your Style, and Burberry, Walker's Mean, and the Frankie B jeans, boy? That's a Foxy song.
Mm-hmm.
I actually wanted her to come and perform that song that day, and she said no. So I was in my feelings, like, what? Well, now I understand why. She was pregnant. No jumping around. Yes, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Inga. All right. And another.
So there you have it. Rapper Foxy Brown had her baby today. Today, I'm not sure if it's today's exact day that she had the baby, but Wendy got wind of this news this morning, right before she came out on the talk show. People on Twitter, as soon as Wendy dropped the news, took surprise. Foxy Brown kept her pregnancy all the way low key. Congrats on having a baby girl. Boogie Brown, wow, Foxy Brown had a baby. Congrats. Foxy Brown had a baby girl. Wow. Did we know Foxy Brown was pregnant? She just had a baby, apparently. Foxy Brown had a baby. Did we know the girl was pregnant? So everybody's out there showing love and, you know, shouting out Foxy Brown for giving birth to her baby girl this morning or today or whenever recently. And my girl Wendy Williams is always break the news. You know, my girl and Auntie Wendy always have the leaking and breaking news at your fingertip. But for more information on all the breaking news, keep it here on Rasta Boy TV. And make sure you follow me on social media, Real Island Boy, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook, all of them same time. Y'all be good out there, and don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.